As I walk down the road on this fine autumn morn, I can see the great combine collecting the corn. And my mind wanders back in a moment of joy to the day of the thrasher when I was a boy. All over the valley you could hear the strange sound of that mighty machine on its annual round. All the men in the townland would follow at will, and they'd all lend a hand with the old thrashing mill. So boil up the bacon and the cabbage that's green, have plenty of spuds, lace with butter between. For eight empty bellies will soon need a fill, for it makes a man hungry, the old thrashing mill. There were two on the thrasher and two on the stack, and the man with the fork kept the straw flying back. There were bottles of porter and plenty of bags, and old Larry and Andy looked after the bags. Then a few of the boys built the straw in the reek, while the young ones had fun playing hide and go seek. And myself and my brother, with the dogs and the cats, had the time of our lives chasing after the rats. So boil up the bacon and the cabbage to screen, have plenty of spuds laced with butter between. For eight empty bellies will soon need a fill, for it makes a man hungry, the old-fashioned mill. But the times keep on changing and nothing stands still. Larry Andy is gone, like his old thrashing mill. And most of the workers I knew as a child have reaped the great harvest for which they have toiled. No more in the valley will hear that machine, for just like the corncrake, they're gone from the scene. But it makes me feel sad as I dream of it still, for I loved the dear sound of the old thrashing mill. So boil up the bacon and the cabbage that's green, have plenty of spuds laced with butter between. For eight empty